الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. My name is Mutar Bill. I used to be known as Napoleon, a former member of the Tupac Outlaws. I'm here to explain my life prior to the religion of Islam and the steps that I took and the choices that I made in my life. I grew up in New Jersey. At a very young age of 3 years old, I witnessed my mother and father get murdered in front of me. From that age and from that day on, I moved with my grandparents in a neighborhood that was full of drug violence, criminal activities, and I tried to figure a way to get myself up out of this neighborhood, to get myself out of this situation. So I turned to writing rap music. Whatever I would see outside, I would go into my house and I would make a song. I got introduced to a famous rapper by the name of Tupac Shakur. All the records that I performed on in the music industry sold over 40 million records worldwide. I put out records that became number one hits on the Billboard charts, on the radio, and on television. But one thing was missing inside of my heart. Even though I had the money, the houses, the cars, I didn't have any happiness. So from that point of my life, I was searching for happiness. I was looking for a way that I could find inner peace. And I thought that I could find inner peace and happiness within my money. So I took trips all around the world. I took trips to private islands. I took trips to different places around the world searching for this happiness, not knowing that happiness is not going to come from how much money you have or how big your home is. Happiness is going to come from the creator of the heavens and the earth. And I happened to one day run into a Muslim in the record studio, in the recording studio, after getting into a fight with my little brother. And this Muslim brother invited me to the mosque. And when I went to the mosque, he gave me English translation of the Holy Quran, and he gave me literature of the religion of Islam. And when I took this literature home and I started to read the English translation of the Quran, I knew for a fact that these could not be the words of a man. I knew that the words that I was reading in this book, it had to be the words of the creator of the heavens and the earth. Everything that I was looking for in my life, all the questions, all the answers that I needed in my life, it was in this book, the Quran. I eventually accepted the religion of Islam, and by the permission and the mercy of Allah, I was able to walk away from the music industry. One of the things I do now is travel around the world as a motivational speaker. And what I like to try to do is give the people what I have by accepting the religion of Islam. Prior to the religion of Islam, I lived a life that most of the people, even in the Muslim countries, are running towards. But I had to find out the hard way many times that this is not the life I should live. So when I accepted the religion of Islam, the first time in my life, I felt happiness in my heart. The first time in my life, I felt tranquility. The first time in my life, I was able to smile without having to spend all types of money. So my advice to you guys is to go learn about the religion of Islam. Go investigate the religion of Islam, as this is the religion from the creator of the heavens and the earth. This is the religion of all the prophets. The prophet Adam, Jacob, David, Solomon, Ishmael, Abraham, and the last prophet and messenger to mankind was Muhammad. And the prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, he said that my message is for the whole of humanity. Whether you Arab or non-Arab, black or white, the religion of Islam is the religion sent to all of us, to all mankind. It is the religion that's going to take away the modern problems. It is the religion that's going to put happiness in your life. Because Allah says in the Quran, truly the hearts find tranquility in the remembrance of Allah. So alhamdulillah, I was able to accept the religion of Islam. And for the first time in my life, I was able to smile.
أَفَمَنْ شَرَحَ اللَّهُ صَدْرَهُ لِلْإِسْلَامِ فَهُوَ عَلَى نُورٍ مِّنْ رَبِّهِ فَوَيْلٌ لِلْقَاسِيَةِ قُلُوبُهُمْ مِنْ ذِكْرِ اللَّهِ